The next Mughal ruler is Akbar. Akbar, known as Akbar the Great, was the third ruler of Mughal dynasty. He succeeded to the throne at the age of 13 on the death of his father, Humayun. He was a great admirer of arts, cultures, and architecture. He built many palaces and monuments during his rule and improved trade and business and promoted arts and literature. Akbar founded a new religion or way of life called Din-e-Ilahi. Akbar died in 1605. His tomb is in Agra, India. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Amir Shami and I'm from grade 4. Today we learned about the Mughal Empire. Babur. The Mughal dynasty, early 16th century to early 18th century, the Mughal dynasty is famous for its who showed unusual talent and a powerful administration. Zahiruddin Babur was the first Mughal Empire of India. He fought Ibrahim Lodi at the Battle of Panipat in 1526 and introduced the Mughal rule in
Himayun. The next ruler of Mughal dynasty was Himayun, the son of Babur. He came to power at the age of 26. He is a weak ruler. Who defeated by Afghan ruler Sher Shah Suri in 1940. Thank you.
Jahangir. Akbar was succeeded by his son Salim, who was also known as Jahangir. He was an able ruler captured in Assam in Bengal in Rajput. He was extremely interested in art, science, and literature. Thank you.
The next Mughal Empire, Shah Jahan. He was the son of Jahangir. He took the charges of Mughal Empire in 1627. The people did very well during the rule of Shah Jahan. He was the greatest builder. He built Lal Qila and Jama Masjid in Delhi, the Shah Jahan Masjid in Thatha, and Shalimar Gardens and Wazir Khan Masjid in Lahore. His most beautiful construction was the famous Taj Mahal in Agra. Thank you.